Welcome to another block exploration video with Toby. This video is here to tell you all about furnaces. Furnaces are a stone special block which allows you to do a variety of different things, from smelting ores to creating glass. You can also use a furnace to cook raw meat such as chicken and pork. Furnaces are made by putting a ring of cobblestones into a crafting table and can be placed once made. Once a furnace is placed, you can right click on it to open the interface. There are three slots. This one is for the fuel, this one is for the input material, and this one is what you get out at the end. Furnaces can also spawn naturally in NPC villages inside the blacksmith, and all furnaces can be mined with a pickaxe to get it back. The furnace will carry on smelting or cooking even when you go out of the interface, meaning you can leave it on as you build or forage for more gear, and when you come back your material will be smelted or cooked. The best fuel to use for a furnace is coal, but wood and wooden objects can be used if you can't find coal. Click here to learn more about coal, and click here to learn all about iron ore.